My name is Hindou Oumarou Ibrahim. I am from Chad. My project is mapping the land and natural resources for the community around Sahel region. Sahel region is the most vulnerable ecosystem to climate change. I combine the science, technology, and the traditional knowledge of the indigenous peoples from different generations and map the knowledge to better manage the natural resources and mitigate conflict. My action is making difference. It's giving indigenous peoples the opportunity to build a solution from what they have. I get my energy from my people. I will stop when the world comes to understand how everyone can live in harmony with nature.